again. I know you're crazy busy preparing unbelievable dishes. Tell me what we got going on here, all this amazing meat.
This is going to be the first course this evening. It's going to be served. We have a selection of Italian meats. We're going to start out with a prosciutto cotto. It's infused with a little bit of rosemary. We have some speck. We also have prosciutto di Parma, and then we have some mortadella. In the middle, we have some Sicilian olives, and we also have some Sicilian nocciolata green olives.
This all looks to die for. And I saw you have some crostinis that you're making, too.
Crostinis
going to
go with a fresh Italian ricotta. We have a risotto, and we also are going to do a pork loin filled with cherries and served with rapini. And then we're going to finish it with a chocolate espresso mousse and a cheese platter with accompaniment.
And that's it?
And that is, yeah, right?
And so when do you get to relax and enjoy all this?
Probably about 1 o'clock this morning.
And so that's good. Then I'll be meeting you for a glass of wine at the after
party. I wish we had one to start and cheers.
And no worries. We'll cheers after everything. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I know you're busy.
Absolutely.
I love it. And this looks amazing.
Thank you so much.